Well, here I am. 10 years later. I've been on YouTube for 10 years as Fugitive Red Eye. Now that's quite an accomplishment. But how did it come to this, I hear you ask? And is this a Clockwork Orange reference, or a Conker reference? That you also ask. Well, it's a long story, but shortly, it's both. But as for your other question, come closer and I'll tell you. It all started 10 years ago, in what I like to call Gen 1 Red Eye.